TxDOT is closing the eastbound lanes of Interstate 14 going from Killeen to Belton on Tuesday. The closure will start at Simmons Road. I know right where that is. I was off there shooting football the other night, ran into this on the way back. And then a stretch to Stillhouse Hollow Road. It will last from 7 p.m. that night until 6 a.m. Wednesday morning. But I tell you what, it's going to be nice when it gets finished.